Paper Planes! Hi, friends. I am Puffy Pups and this is my car, Bubbles. Welcome to my channel.
Let's doodle our hearts out today with a sketch pen.
All right, Bubbles. Let's go! Like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon.
Why don't we start by making 6 boxes? And well, let's start taking our favorite color and start with the doodle. For this one, we are going to make mountains at first. And then mountains inside that. Why don't we color inside the third mountain? Well, and then we will create mountains in the middle of 2 mountains. You can start with a slanting line and then start making mountains in the middle. Something like this. Why don't we start doing the entire design in such a way? Don't forget to color the ones which are the last ones. Let's complete this entire design with the blue sketch pen. Once we are done with this, we are going to start with a curved design. Let's take another sketch pen and start doing this. Here, we will follow the same pattern. We will make 3 curves and color the last one. When you're doing the second line, make sure that you're doing it from the other side. Something like this. Let's be very consistent with our doodles and complete the entire doodle. You can adjust your paper however you like. Just like how I am adjusting my paper. Let's do one line on top of another and complete this entire doodle. Once we are done with that, we are going to take another sketch pen and start with lines. All we have to do is make 3 lines in whichever direction you like. This is going to create a beautiful design. Well, the key to making a good doodle is consistency. So, let's be consistent enough in making these 3 lines. Let's complete the entire box in a similar way. Once we are done with that, let's come to our next design, which is with purple color. All we have to do is make small spirals. Make sure all your spirals are touching each other and try to make them of the same size. Complete the entire box with your spirals. The next one we see right here is made out of beautiful leaves. You need to make one leaf and then give it a beautiful outline. After that, why don't we make standing lines in our leaf and then slanting lines on the side? Let's complete the entire box in a similar way. looks beautiful. Finally, let's come to the last but the most beautiful design, which is with circles. This is the most easiest design because all we have to do is make circles of different sizes and touch them together. If you see any white spaces, fill in the white gap with the green color. This looks beautiful.
Like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon.
Stay tuned for our next video.
Paper Play!